Theo and I just sat outside and watched the birds for like half an hour, and it was actually so nice. I didn't realize so many birds like were around the trees around my house, but a cardinal, the male and female, landed on the branches above me, and that was like the closest I've ever seen a cardinal bird, and it was so red and beautiful. I mean, I'm not a bird person. I kind of sound like I am right now. I'm really not, but it was just like so peaceful to sit there and listen to them chirping and see Theo get so excited about it. So that's how we spent our morning this morning. I just cleaned the kitchen and it feels really nice to have just a clean space. So now I'm gonna make a breakfast sandwich, I think. I bought these fresh bagels yesterday at the store. So I kind of wanna make a breakfast sandwich using these with some bacon. I haven't really been having good breakfasts lately, so I kind of just want to treat myself to a nice brekkie today. So I love this bacon from Farm Boy, and the main reason I love it is because they package it so nicely. Like, they put half in one section and half in the other. So if you're kind of like me, I don't like to like cook the whole pack of bacon. So it's nice how I can just cut it down the middle and just save the other half for another day, which I just find so handy and nice. Like, I don't know why every baking company doesn't do this. Get on board. Because now I have two nicely packaged things of bacon and I didn't have to open it and just get all dirty and messy. Like, this is great. I love it. So the bacon is going right now, and I'm telling you guys, my favorite thing is the smell of bacon in the morning, along with coffee. Bacon and coffee all at the same time. That is my perfect morning. Waking up, rolling out of bed, already smelling the bacon cooking, and smelling the coffee brewing. That is so good. That is my dream, perfect morning. Maybe with a view in there too. Somewhere where I can have my coffee with the view of the mountains or the ocean, you know? Oh, dreaming about that right now. Myself a chef because, well, that was chef material. That bagel was so good and fresh from Farm Boy. Like, they make the best bagels. I'm feeling really good today, and I think it's because I took a slower morning to myself and just a morning that could set my day up for a productive and good day almost. Like, the last few days I felt super overwhelmed with how many things I have to do, and just school has been really, really demanding, along with all the other things I've been trying to get done. So that kind of has taken a toll on me a little. I've just felt super overwhelmed and stressed, and I find when I get in that routine of having so much to do, I feel super guilty when I take even the slightest break or just time to myself, which is terrible because the thing you need most in those times are breaks and times to yourself. So I'm glad I took this morning to myself, and I need to do this more often when I feel overwhelmed, is not measure my productivity based on the breaks I take, because breaks are necessary. The way you're going to be most productive is through taking the breaks and time to yourself and just kind of relaxing, because I found when I didn't take the breaks, my brain would just be so overwhelmed when I went to go sit down and get stuff done that I just couldn't do it. So Yeah, I just wanted to say that, be completely honest with you guys. I feel like that's super important to talk about these days, and I just feel like I personally like to hear other people's techniques about how they deal with certain things, just because hearing other people's could help you as well. So I just wanted to say that to you guys, and hopefully that could maybe help someone that is overwhelmed. But yeah, so I'm gonna get going on the day and start some work. And it's sunny out, so I want to be super productive right now, and then maybe I could take a break later and go soak up the sun because I love a good sunny day. Because it's so nice out and sunny, me and my friend are gonna go skating on a pond nearby my house, and I think it'll be really fun because I need to get outside and just get some fresh air as like a break in between doing work. So I'll take you guys along, obviously. I got a few things in the mail and I thought it would be fun to do like a little unboxing on this video. So the first thing I got is from, I think they're like sister companies, but the first one is called Miraga. And what I love about both these brands is they use minimalist and eco-friendly packaging, which I'm all for. So all their boxes are small and just enough to fit the product. So I got some colored contacts. So I got this shade Barbie. They're kind of like a bluey gray colored. Oh, you can kind of see it right there. And I think it'll look really cool. Unfortunately, I don't need contacts or glasses. I have 20/20 vision. Well, not unfortunately. That's super good and I love how I don't have glasses, but I got these for my sister to try out just because I thought she would like them. She wears contacts on the daily and she's always talked about wanting colored contacts. So I'm excited to see her put these in. She already has blue eyes, so I think this will just kind of enhance her blue eyes. And it also comes with just a little contact case, obviously. And then the next thing I want to show you guys is by the brand TIJN. So these were the glasses, the prescription glasses, but right now Steph's wearing them, so I'll have to show you guys them on her when she gets home. But I'll show you guys the sunglasses I got for myself. They come in this cute little case again. I love the case and the color. So these are super cute sunglasses. They're super minimal, and I just love that about sunglasses. I don't want all my pairs of sunglasses to be these statement pieces because I find you can't wear them as much, so these are perfect for like everyday wearing, and I really like how you can see through the lens, so I don't know, I kind of think that's a vibe sometimes with certain outfits. So thanks TIJN for sending me these, I'm super excited about them. So going on with the theme of sunglasses, I got another package in the mail from Soho's, and they're two pairs of sunglasses, and I'm actually obsessed with them. So the first pair of sunglasses kind of follow the trend of like basic. So I got these just plain styled glasses with black lenses, which I really wanted because my Ray-Bans are kind of a more goldy tint and I love the style of black lenses. So you can get these on Amazon. So I'll leave the link in the description box below to all the products I've mentioned. And then the next pair of sunglasses I'm absolutely obsessed with. I've wanted these for so long. I've wanted a nice pair of white sunglasses and I love the cat eye effect. They're just so hip. I don't know. I just love them so much. I wore my friend's pair that were very similar to this in a lot of Spain photos when I was living in Spain, and I just love them because they really upgraded anything I was wearing. So I'm super excited to have my own pair now. So thank you Soho for sending me these. I'm obsessed with them. It's Friday right now and it's been snowing all day long, so there's tons of fresh snow outside and it's actually like pretty nice out. And the sun is probably gonna set within the hour, but we're gonna go snowboarding and hit some jumps. We'll probably like practice some tricks and all that fun stuff. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do tonight. We're gonna go practice some snowboarding tricks in the park, and it's gonna be so much fun. So I'll bring you guys with me when we do that.
When I'm lonely in the dark, I know you are with me, yeah.
Snowboarding again. We're gonna make some jumps. We already made some jumps the other day, but we need to fix them obviously because some people have walked all over them and stuff, and it also snowed some more. So yeah, we're spending the day gonna hit some jumps. I'm super excited because it's so nice out right now, like it's really sunny. Unfortunately these trees create shade where we are, but other than that it's so sunny and nice.